this 2013 Mercedes ML350 has done just 44,000 kilometres since new. It's a Bluetec, so it's got the turbo diesel six-cylinder engine. And I think this is the best ML to have. It's got the big six-cylinder turbo diesel engine, the AMG Sport Pack, along with many other options, including your distance cruise control or radar cruise control. It's even got a front and rear camera. It's also got a top view camera, side steps, and it comes in this beautiful metallic grey with light grey leather interior. It's been optioned with the Mercedes-Benz sill panels, which light up. Some of the features are almost like an S-Class. You've got the lights under here, which looks fantastic. It also has push-button start. We'll start it up now. So, we've got navigation, heated seats, parking sensors obviously, climate control, the adjustable suspension, your sport and comfort setting, and the click of a switch, you can make the car go up as well. So there's your navigation. When you put into reverse, you've got your reverse camera, so you've got top view camera over here, which is fantastic, so it's telling me to close my door. So you turn the steering wheel, it's directional. It's got paddle shift on the steering wheel here as well. Just go up and down through the gears. And I think it represents incredible value. I'm sure you'll find that most of the MLs available online are ML250, turbo petrols and diesels. The 350 is a far superior car, and that's why they are quite a bit more expensive. It's got an electric tailgate as well. It's been serviced by Mercedes-Benz in Rushcutters Bay. The back seats fold down. There's the buttons for the electric tailgate, which we're going to put down now. I think represents incredible value, especially when you consider that it's the current shape, ML series. But I find even an ML from the late 90s, well, it's still good property. So the first ML came out in the late 1990s. It was replaced in 2005 by the 164, which they made right up until around 2011 to 2012, and it was replaced by this series. So I guess you could say this is the third generation. It's got Continental tyres, and being a 350, a lot of these extras are standard, you know, because the 350 is obviously much more substantial than your 250. But, you know, to have front sensors, front camera, radar cruise, nice soft leather seats, push button start, memory electric seats, drivers and passenger side, Harman Kardon sound, and the list goes on. Not to mention the panoramic sunroof. But it's a very impressive car. I think it's a great colour combination. Metallic grey is easy to keep clean. I think the car's in good condition. There's a couple of wheels which have some marks on them just from, you know, some gutters, basically, some gutter ash, which is easily fixed. But generally speaking, it's a very nice car indeed. It was sold brand new in Sydney, and it's always been an eastern suburbs of Sydney car. If you have any specific questions about the car, please give us a call. You can speak to myself. My name is Philip, or you can speak to Richard. We'd be more than happy to help you. And our location is Marrickville, only 20 minutes from Sydney Airport. And we're actually open from Monday until Saturday. And this very impressive car is in stock and available any day. If you'd like to give us a call, if you do have any questions, or if you'd like to make an appointment, we're contactable on 02 9569 9999. Thanks for watching.